C-110 are back, and I have watched a movie that I regret watching, actually. Yeah, I kid you not. It looks so promising when you see the front cover of the movie, of the futural. Doesn't it? This is Killer Ants. They are coming for you. Well, why does this movie look bad? I'm gonna explain. Let's put it this way. What you are seeing in front of you is actually the best part of the movie. And if you were smart, you looked at the front cover and you said, yeah, this is cool, and you leave the movie alone. I kid you not. This is the back of it, by the way. Some pictures. Glare I cannot do anything about. I'm gonna do my best here, so there you have it. And here are the short text in 4 different languages. There you have it. Just pause for yourself and read. I'm gonna translate in a moment. It's very quick this time. And you can see here the girl is wounded. And here is a prototype on a computer of the ant. And a bucket with something in it. Yeah, 15 of age you have to be to see this. Killer Ants. Action, horror, 72 minutes. Yeah. What can I say? Yeah, let's take the front picture again so you can see this. This is the spine, by the way. It says Killer Ants. And this is the catalogue number. I don't know, I have to fool the camera so you can see this. 12147. That's how it is. It looks awesome. Gigantic ants are attacking you. Yeah, but if you were smart, you didn't pick this up. Or you didn't go any further than the front cover. The artwork, pretty good. But the rest of the movie, I don't know. I don't know, what can I say? Okay, I'm gonna read what it says at the back here. One more time, I'm gonna take it into the shot. This will be very, very quickly anyway, so that's how it is. Here we go. There are more than 100 billion fire ants in the world, and they are swarming through in a couple of seconds, attacking in thousands, and kill in a couple of minutes. Are you ready to meet them? After seeing this movie here, I don't care to say at least. Let's put it this way again. The front. It clearly looks like a gigantic ant are attacking the girl. Doesn't it? If you expect in any time in the movie to see a gigantic ant like that, oh, you will be disappointed. As soon as you put this DVD here, this DVD into your Blu-ray player or DVD player or PC, whatever you use to read the media, as soon as you press play or press the left mouse button, it's downhill from here. I kid you not. So yeah, that's how it is. I think that this movie is bad, to say at least. And you know what? This movie is so bad that I'm not going to rate it. This movie is so bad that I will not even give it 1 on the dice. That's how it is. So if you see the front cover, this looks cool actually. But trust me when I say it, it stops there. Can I find anything positive about this movie? Here is the prototype picture of an ant again on the computer. Well, the crew that did the makeup in the movie, you can see a little picture of there, they did actually a good job. The makeup that made the wounded area on the woman that was attacked did a good job actually in the movie. Very well done. But if that's the only thing I can say positive about this movie, stay away, guys. And you know you are in for a treat here when they are not giving you the year that the movie comes out. I understand that they don't want to do that. Because, yeah, I'm not going to say more than that. So this will be a short review in 5 minutes this time. So I'm doing this review so you don't have to see this movie, okay? And trust me. This is so bad that I'm seriously questioning one thing. What's worse, lockdown or seeing this movie? I kid you not. I had a hard time to make a decision there. Trust me. Lockdown or this movie, which one is worse? You know what? I'm gonna let that be open and up to you. If you have the unfortunate seen this already, you know what I mean. It's not good enough. Anyway, 5 minutes has gone, and that was a short review of Killer Ants. They are coming for you. Just let them pass you and forget about the whole thing. That's my recommendation. Let it pass. They will not hurt you. That's how it is. Well, thank you for watching this short review. There are more reviews on the way. Okay? Thank you and have a nice evening, everyone. Take care. Bye. Bye-bye. See you soon.